It is understood that many politicians act wrongly in terms of spiritual things or church matters and don't have time for God because of politics. You have forgotten that God that you don't want to know anything about is the one before whom you will stand after your political career and death. Being a successful politician without God and dying to burn in hell forever, or serving your country with God and dying to be in heaven forever, which one is better? Whether you accept it or not, your life's airplane will land one day at the airport junction of heaven and hell.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And if you are not holy and don't speak God's language, you will be denied entry into heaven and burn in hell forever. Some leaders disrespect God because they don't know who He is. So God wants me to tell national leaders who are listening to me right now, when you are taking decisions, be extremely careful that your decisions will not disrespect God.